How's it going, internet land? Welcome to Car News Daily. And in today's video, just got some updates. Got the new taillights. I'm gonna try to make this a quick video. It's pretty late out here. And I installed these BK2. That's a second generation Genesis coupe taillights. I put them in myself. I got the glow kit on now. I'm gonna show some things with the glow kit. Just out here. And it's pretty lit up out here, actually. I got the street light right here. I got some whole bunch of neighbor's lights. Obviously got the glow kit set to white. Got a project I gotta get on with those rims. See the reflectors? I got like 3 of them on the back wheel. The other 2 fell off. There should be like 5 on the front one, but legit, when I got them, they were so low priced. I just threw them on. I didn't even bother to clean the wheels, so I knew that, you know, they fell off. But I got another pack. So this time I'm about to put them on correctly so they stay on. Glow kit actually has 7 different basic colors. And you know, when you do so much like basic colors with
rank on technology, basic usually isn't considered to be awesome. But in this scenario, they're actually really quality, vivid, dark colors. The white, I mean the white is white, but it depends what, you know, kind of surface you're on. If you're on like a, you know, cement, like a more grayish, it's gonna reflect different than if you're on like a dark flat black asphalt. You see a difference, different parking lots. So I'm just gonna switch it up. My favorite is probably green, which is kind of cool. The basic green actually ended up being a really dark vivid green, and I didn't know that was gonna be the scenario, but I got lucky because green is my brand color. Green, black, and white. Those are my brand colors. My YouTube, TikTok, Instagram, things like that. Some other platforms, so I'm switching up. I'll show the remote. I'll just give a quick, short review. I didn't really plan any of this, but I'll try to zoom in on this thing. You can see the different colors. I'm trying to get an angle, you can see. All right, so there you go. There's your basic colors right there. We got red, green, blue, magenta, and then purple and white. So let's link it up with some different colors. So there you have it. There's blue. It's kind of like an ocean blue. These are just 7 basic colors it comes with. You got yellow. Got red. Matches the taillights. See the magenta. The magenta, actually, it's not coming out right on camera, but it's like a real magenta, which is, you know, I work in a clothing store. Magenta is a hard color, fine for clothes, but it's, if you see it in real life, it's actually really actual magenta. On camera, so it's not coming out, because I didn't white balance my camera. That's the real reason. So, switching it over to, we got regular blue. And there is the green. Green's not really coming out right on camera. I don't know. It kind of looks more like a grass green. But that's all right. So, just got the tints on my car. Got 30% on the front. Probably not the best thing to film them if I didn't wash them, but whatever. I didn't wash my windows in a while, but got limo tints on the back, limo tints on the side, and yeah, disclaimer, I didn't wash my window, so it's reflecting real bad. It looks really dirty, but 30% is on the side, regular. You know what it is? It's actually frost. It's not dirt. It's frost. It's that cold out here. It's actually like frost ice. Got the 6-inch limo strip on the top. That's the biggest you're allowed legally. So yeah, they came out nice. I'm gonna do a review during the day when I get this frost off, because it just looks like there's dirt all over. They're not really dirty like that. It's just frost. It's not real cold out here. That's the old Instagram. So I'm about to peel that off, link up the new Instagram, and probably throw on the Facebook fan page on there. As usual, I got the back. I got that's Japanese. says never give up in Japanese, so I thought that was kind of cool. And I'll do a review of the taillights with the backup and the emergency flashers and the turn signals and all that. I'll make a different video, but this is just kind of perfect for my brand color, because my brand color is black, white, and green, and now the car will, with this, black and green, and the Instagram sticker's white. On the back, I got the, the never give up quote, and I'm actually gonna throw a couple more social media things on the side. I'm probably gonna get smaller stickers, a little smaller font, and I'll throw the Instagram, the YouTube, and the, Facebook. That way when I go to car shows and things, people could just snap a picture with their phone, throw it in there later. So yeah, I'm definitely happy with the tints. I'm gonna link up another video, probably tomorrow night. It's not as cold, hopefully, and try to get this frost. I'll probably take a hot wet rag, and just wipe the frost off before I start filming. I didn't know it was gonna be like that. But yeah, I like the look of it. This is what I was going for. Dark black tints to match the black car. The BK2 taillights are sportier, they look better. And let's get some other colors. Let's play through the colors again. So I have blue, red. So kind of color coordinate.
That's your crack.